She's no stranger to a pet matching moment. And Kate Beckinsale certainly embraced the opportunity for twinning as she donned a silver metallic jacket just like her adorable pup Miff on Saturday. The actress, 47, wrapped up warm in the padded coat for some fun larking around in the snow with her beloved Pomeranian dog. Kate looked effortlessly stylish as she rocked her statement jacket and a pair of large black rimmed sun. The blonde beauty wore hat long locks down as she made the most of the cold weather and accessorized with a black. She also ensured Miff wouldn't get too chilly in a miniature version of her silver coat, with the pooch looking very pleased with herself as they snapped a selfie. Kate also shared two clips of their time playing in the snow, revealing her dog was having a wonderful time running around. In one adorable slow-mo clip, Miff valiantly tried to leap across the snow before turning towards the camera when the clip started to speed up to pounce on Kate. Sharing her outing to Instagram, animal lover Kate penned, "We were twinning until Miff decided to expose her weirdly human buttocks and I kept my slightly more canine ones." Kate has regularly been delighting her 4.6 million Instagram followers with clips of Miff and her two cars climbing. And at the start of February, it was Willow's time to shine as the actress shared video of her pet looking unimpressed as she wore new pink winter looking svelte in a white Nike crop top with gray jogging bottoms. The 47-year-old actress was seen dancing around her kitchen to Billy Joel's 80s hit Uptown Girl, while Willow relaxed on the floor in her ensemble barely batting an eyelid. Wearing her chestnut brown locks in a bun with a black headband, the star stood tall in a pair of chunky white trainers as she tried to get her adorable pet excited. However, her efforts appeared to prove futile as Willow relaxed on a striped rug in the galley kitchen without so much as glancing at the British. And just last week, Kate shared another amusing video with her adorable cat as they enjoyed a pampering session together at home on Saturday. The actress doted on her pet, who was sitting in the sink watching her get ready for the day, as she combed her fur and brushed her teeth at the sink. In November, Kate was left heartbroken when her 11-year-old Maltese Chihuahua and Gray paying tribute to the pup. She shared a sweet picture cradling her pet, captioned, "Ingrid 2009 heartbroken. She fought so hard for months. Fly safe our sweetest sweetest girl." Kate will next be seen on screens in Jolt, an action comedy about a homicidal bouncer with an anger management problem that she controls with the help of an electroline vest she uses to shock herself back. The Tanya Wexler-directed film also stars Bobby Cannavale, Laverne Cox and Stanley Tucci and is expected to be released. Kate will also star in El Tonto, an upcoming comedy film written and directed by Charlie Day, that follows a silent character who becomes an accidental celebrity only